I'm going to show you guys how to make a wireless mouse out of a regular mouse. So what you're going to need is some scissors, and you just go ahead and cut that wire off, and there you go. You've got yourself a wireless mouse.